it gave me a taste of what depression was really like.
20 years ago today, Des Moines was in full disaster mode. The water plant was shut down and the great flood of 93 was impacting everyone. At home, showers and toilets stopped working.
250,000 Iowans were left without drinking water for weeks. As Eric Hansen shows us, those who lived through it will never forget it.
Water was everywhere, except the pipes.
Water was a real problem for people to get a hold of.
In Valley Junction, cars were useless. Boats floated up to businesses like Wicker in the Works.
So I'm going to say, like, up to here?
Where 3 feet of water stood inside, and the old downtown was waterlogged.
And I couldn't even imagine it until I came down here and actually saw it for myself.
It was just everybody was together. They all had the same problem.
Basic ones.
And the worst part, though, was not being able to use the bathroom. Now, everybody will remember that one.
Jim was there when President Clinton landed.
Pictures are better than words, but being here in person is even better than the pictures.
He filled sandbags on Fluor and met Iowans standing in line for their daily allotment of 2 gallons of trucked-in drinking water. That's about when the metro started smelling ripe.
Of course, there's those of us that took showers in the cold rain once.
It did. It did get old.
So back then, Rush Schrader showed us his creation.
After about the second night of taking sponge baths, I decided that there must be something better.
Some pump water, warmed by a fire, drained by gravity.
And we found we could take a shower with 1 gallon of water.
It's the best they could do, since the water plant was an inundated island. It wasn't fun, but Iowans made do.
It was a great personal lesson in human nature.
Yep.
And how good people were.
Then, after 11 days,
what a sound of joy came from just being able to flush the toilet.
The little things a monumental disaster made so exciting. Eric Hansen, KCCI 8 News, Iowa's news leader.
Remember the rhyme for flushing your toilet? If it's yellow, let it mellow. If it's brown, flush it down, using a bucket of rainwater often. And then there were these. The cans of water trucked in from Anheuser-Busch, 20-year-old memories. I'm sure they're still fresh today, right?